Thank you. Shiva. We're reading Srimad Bhagavatam, Canto 10, chapter number 60, Krishna teases Rukmini, text number
46.
Astu,
Astu,
Ambuja,
Ambuja,
Ambuja, Asha,
Ambuja, Asha,
Mama,
Mama,
Tu,
Tu,
Te,
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 Charuna,
Charuna,
Anuraga,
Anuraga,
Atman.
Atman
Ratashya
Ratashya
Mai
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 Cha
Cha
Anatirta
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 Drishta
Drishta
Drishti
Yati
Yati
Asya
Asya
Vridai
Vridai
Upati
Upata
Upata Raja
Raja
Ati
Matri
Ati matra,
ati matra,
ati matra,
mama,
mama,
iksase,
iksase,
tap,
tap,
uha,
uha,
na,
na,
parama,
parama,
anukampa,
anukampa.
You know, maybe one day we can get the lights put together, you know.
Actually,
the same in that room I'm staying. There's no proper light to read with either in that room.
Yeah.
You know, we live in this central place in Hong Kong. We can't afford to put even lights in the place.
I'll ask Chantal to put in the light bulb. Actually, he deliberately removed some of the light bulb.
As Bangu Jaksha Mamat Che Charam Chacharanuraga
As Bangu Jaksha Mamate Charanuraga
Amam Ratashya Mai Chatir Ekta Drishte
Atman Ratashya Mai Chanatir
Yaryashya Vridaya Upata Rajoti Matro
Yaryashya Vridaya Upata Rajoti Matro
Mam Iksha Se Tad Uhana Param Anakampa
Mam Iksha Se Tad Uhana Param Anakampa
As Vambhujakcha Mamate Cha Anuraga
As Vambhujakcha Mamate Cha Anuraga
Atman Ratashya Mai Chanu Tarukta Drishta
Atman Ratashya Mai Chanari Kirikta Drishta
Yaryashya Vridashya Upata Rajo Srimatro
Yahasya Pataru Jati Matro
Mam Eksha Se Tad Uhana Paramanu Kampa
Mam Eksha Se Tad Uhana Paramanu Kampa
Asvam Budaksha Mamate Charanu Raghha
Astam Urasya Mamate Charanu Raghha
Atman Ratashya Mai Chanati Riksha Drishta
Atman Ratashya Mai Chanati Riksha Drishta
Yaryashya Vridaya Upataya Rajotri Matro
Yaryashya Vridaya Upataya Rajotri Matro
Mam Iksha Se Tad Uhana Paramanu Kampa
Mam Iksha Se Tad Uhana Paramanu Kampa
Nastam Bhujakya Mamate Charananuraga
Asvam Bhujakshya Mamate Charananuraga
Atman Ratasya Mainana Tirikta Drishte
Atman Ratasya Mainana Tirikta Drishte
Aharasya Vridhaya Upatarajo Ati Matro
Yaryashya Vridhaya Yaryashya Vridhaya Upatara Jyoti Matro
Mamiksha Se Taduhanaha Paramanu Kampa
Mamiksha Se Taduhana Paramanu Kampa
Astram Bhujasa Mamate Charananu Raka
Astram Bhujasa Mamate Charananu Raka Atman Ratasya Mai Chanati Riksha Drishte
Yaryasya Vridhaya Upatara Jyoti Matro
Yaryasya Vridhaya Upatara Jyoti Matro
Mamiksha Se Tad Uhana Paramanu Kampa
Mamiksha Se Tad Uhana Paramanu Kampa
Asvambhujasya mamateka charananuraga
Asvambhujasya mamate charananuraga
Atmanvatasya mai chanati rikta dristeha
Atmanvatasya mai chanati riksha drishte
Yasya riktaya yukata rajoti matro
Yaryashya Vridhaya Upatara Jyoti Matro
Mam Iksha Se Tad Uhana Paramanu Kampa
Mam Iksha Se Tad Uhana Paramanu Kampa Astu
Astu
May there be
Yun Yau
Ambuja Aksha
Ambuja Yasha
All Lotus Eyed One
Oh, Lotus Eyes One. Oh,
Nirvana
Mama. Mama.
My.
My. Ode.
Te.
Te.
Your.
Your. They. De.
Charana.
Charana.
For the feet.
For the feet. Dunna Sung Chok.
Anuraga.
Anuraga.
Steady attraction.
Steady attraction. One. 持續的吸引。
Atman.
Atman.
In yourself.
In yourself.
在你自己之中。
Ratasya.
Ratasya.
Who take your pleasure.
Who take your pleasure. 誰得到你的快樂。
My,
my
toward me,
towards me,
Anatiriksha,
not much,
but Drishta, whose glance,
so deep is he,
Yahi,
when,
Asya.
Asya.
Of this universe,
of this universe,
for this universe,
Vridaye,
Vridaye,
for the increase,
for the increase,
when you change,
Upata,
Upata,
assuming,
assuming, 采用
Raja,
Raja,
of the mode of passion,
of the mode of passion,
情欲形态的
Atimataha,
Atimata,
an abundance,
an abundance,
大量
Mum,
mum,
at me,
at me, 对我
e kase,
e kase,
you look at,
you look at, 你看
tat,
tat,
that,
that, na,
uha,
uha,
indeed,
indeed, constant,
naha,
naha,
for us,
对我们
parama,
parama,
the greatest,
the greatest,
最伟大的
anukampa,
anukampa.
Show of mercy.
仁慈的展示。
Translation. O Lotus Eyed One, though you are satisfied within yourself, and thus rarely turn your attention toward me, please bless me with steady love for your feet. It is when you assume a predominance of passion in order to manifest the universe,that you glance upon me, showing me what is indeed your greatest mercy.
亦问，哦，莲花眼之人，尽管你在自己中满足，并因此很少将注意力转向我，请用对你相足持久的爱祝福我。当你为了展示宇宙而接受成欲的主导时，你必是了我，向我展示什么是你真正为最大的仁慈。
Purport.In text 20 of this chapter, Lord Krishna stated, always satisfied within ourselves, we care nothing for wives, children, and wealth. Here Rukmini Devi humbly replies, yes, you take pleasure within yourself, and therefore rarely look at me. In this regard,Srila Vishwanath Chakravarti points out that Lord Krishna had already declared his love for Rukmini, Bhagavatam 10.53.2, Tataham apitachita chito nidram chane labe nishi. I am also thinking about her, so much so that I cannot sleep at night.Lord Krishna is satisfied within himself. And if we remember that Srimati Rukmini Devi is his internal potency, we can understand that his loving affairs with her are expressions of his pure spiritual happiness. Here, however, Queen Rukmini humbly identifies herselfwith the Lord's external energy, which is her expansion. Therefore, she says, though you do not often look at me, when you are ready to manifest the material universe, and thus begin to work through the material quality of passion, which is your potency, you glance at me. In this way, you show me your greatest mercy.Thus, Acharya Vishwanath explains that Goddess Rukmini's statement can be understood in two ways. And of course, the Vaishnavas, after thoroughly understanding the philosophy of Krishna from the bona fide Acharyas, simply relish these loving affairs between the Lord and His exalted devotees.
要指在本章的诗词二十中，主 Krishna 宣称总是在我们自己中感到满足，我们不再以妻子孩子在乎。这对 Rukmini Devi 谦卑地回答：是的，你在你自己中取得快乐，因此极少看我。有关于此 ，Srila Vishwanatha Chakravarti Thakur 提出，主 Krishna 已经宣告了他对 Rukmini 的爱。我如此思念著他，如此強烈以致夜不能寝。主 Krishna 在他自己之內滿足，而如果我們記得 Srimati Rukmini Devi 是他的外在能量，我們就能理解他和他的愛情允是是他純粹靈性快樂的表達。但在這裡 ，Rukmini 皇后將自己認同於作為他的擴展的主的外在能量，因此他說：儘管你不經常看我。當你準備展示物質宇宙，並因此開始通過作為你能量的情慾物質屬性工作時，你蔑視了我。以這種方式，你向我展示了你最大的仁慈。Acharya Vishwanatha 解釋 ，Rukmini 女神的聲明可以被以這兩種方式理解。當然，愛是流飽滿。從正宗的 Acharya 那裡完全理解了 Krishna 的哲學後，只欣賞主同他傑出奉獻者家的這些愛的趣事。
Om Jnana Timurandasya Jnananjana Shalakaya Chakshurmilitam Yena Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha Shri Chaitanya Manobhistam Stapitam Yena Bhutale Swayam Rupakatam Mayam Dadati Swapadantikam Vanniham Shri Guru Shri Yatapadakamalam Shri Karun Vaishnavamscha Shri Rupam Sakrajatam Sahagana Raghunatham Vitamtam Sajivam Vaitam Sabadutam Parijana Saitam Krishna Chaitanya Devam Shri Radha Krishna Padan Sahagana Lalita Shri Vishakanitamscha He Krishna Karana Sindhu Dinabandhu Jagatpate Gopesha Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namastate Tapta Kanchana Gaurangi Radhe Vrindavaneshwari Vrishabhanu Sati Devi Pranamami Hari Priye Vancha Kaupatarubhyascha Kripa Sindhu Bhaye Vacha Patitanam Pavanebhyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Namaha Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhar Shri Vasadi Gaur Bhaktavinda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare So we're hearing this wonderful pastime of Lord Krishna having joking words with his wife Rukmini.
咁我哋喺度咧聆聽咧，係主 Krishna 咧向佢嘅皇后 Rukmini 咧講述一啲戲弄嘅説話。
And Rukmini is replying, revealing her own wonderful qualities as a devotee.
咁佢呢度誒 Rukmini 咧就回答 Krishna 嘅説話啦，咁亦都展示出咧，即係作為一個奉獻者，即係好非常美妙嘅品質。
So in this verse, she is describing how Lord Krishna is satisfied within himself.
咁喺度咧，本尼尼講到咧，就主係點樣咧？係自己咧，係自我滿足。
Earlier, Lord Krishna had been described as Niskinchana. Niskinchana is an interesting word.
咁咧，之前咧 ，Krishna 被形容係 Niskinchana 啦，咁係一個好有趣嘅一個字。
Kinchana means something, and Niskinchana means
nothing.
You have nothing without something. Without something.
Kinchana 即係有啲嘢啦 ，niche 即係冇啦，咁即係話你冇任何嘢，冇一啲嘢。
So Krishna was describing himself like that. That I have nothing, you know. I'm a poor person, you know.
咁咧 ，Krishna 就形容自己係我一無所有，我係一個好窮嘅人。
I'm this Kinchana. I have, you know, I don't possess any.
我係Krishna 自稱係 Nishkinchan 啦，即係我乜都冇。
And we should understand that this is actually correct because Lord Krishna has everything is actually in him. It's not that he it comes from, it's actually all his.
咁但係咧，其實 Krishna 喺度講緊反話，因為咧，其實根本所有一切嘢就源自於 Krishna， 佢擁有一切。
He doesn't need anything. It's nothing to acquire.
佢咧唔需要任何嘢，亦都唔需要得到任何嘢。
People will say, well, I have this much, you know, I have this much, and I, or that's, that much is mine. But you don't have, we can't say everything is mine. But Krishna can say that everything is his. So he has nothing to acquire, it's all within him.
所有嘢咧，即係在於佢之內咯。佢根本唔需要再去咧得到任何嘢。
So he's completely satisfied in himself.
佢完全咧係自我滿足。
You know, we're always thinking, well, if I get this much, I'll be satisfied.
咁咧，可能我哋自己會諗啊，如果我得到咁多咧，我就會滿足啦。
If I can get this job, if I can get this girl, if I can get this position, I'll be satisfied.
咁咧，有啲人就話啦：，如果我得到呢一個呢份工啦，呢個職位啦，或者呢一個女人咧，我就會開心啦。
We've always got some kind of ambitions, things we want to achieve in order to satisfy ourselves。
我哋咧有啲夢想啊，我哋想咧係去即係實現呢一啲夢想啦。如果得能夠實現到咧，我哋就會滿足。
We have a list of different things we want to see accomplished in order to be satisfied.
咁咧，為咗滿足自己咧，我哋會有一系列嘅嘢咧，係我要去做嘅。
Well, when I retire and I get a pension, then I'll be satisfied.
咁有啲人就話啦，當我退休咧，我得到呢個退休金咧，我就會滿足啦。
When I see my son graduate and get married to a nice girl, then I'll be satisfied.
咁啊，如果我見到我仔畢業啦，娶到個好嘅太太咧，我就會滿足啦。
You know, we're all different ideas about what we need to accomplish to be satisfied. But Krishna is satisfied in himself. He doesn't have to achieve anything. We are thinking, I have to achieve, I have to do this. But Krishna is not like that. His position is different.
但係 Krishna 咧係完全唔一樣嘅，佢身處嘅身份地位都唔一樣。
So he doesn't even he's indifferent to even Rukmini, his wife。
佢咧甚至咧連 Rukmini 咧都有啲漠視佢。
But sometimes he speaks in a different way。
咁但係有時咧佢就會有唔同嘅態度喎。
Just like when Rukmini wrote the letter。And gave it to the Brahmana, sent the Brahmana to Dwarka to give it to Lord Krishna.
咁咧就好似咧，當 Rukmini 咧寫一封信俾 Krishna 咧，就派呢個婆羅門咧，就送去 Krishna 嗰度。
And so of course then it was told how Rukmini is always thinking of Lord Krishna.
咁喺嗰度咧 ，Rukmini 講咧就寫出咧就係佢無時無刻都思念住 Krishna.
And then Krishna said.Yes, and I'm always thinking of her.
咁咧 ，Krishna 亦都同時講咧，就我亦都係無時無刻咧思念住 Rukmini。
And even I cannot sleep at night sometimes.
我甚至咧係有陣時咧強烈到咧，以至夜晚咧都唔能夠瞓，好好瞓覺。
So, in one hand, Lord Krishna is detached, but on another hand, he's attached.
咁咧，所以一方面咧 ，Krishna 係完全唔依附啦；另一方面咧，佢又有佢嘅依附。
So in both ways, he's revealing his transcendental position as the supreme lord and the enjoyer of everything.
咁喺兩方面咧，佢都展示出佢係作為一個至尊人格守神嘅呢個嘅品質啦，同埋咧亦都係享受住一切。
This his attachment for Rukmini is his spiritual happiness.
佢咧對 Rukmini 嘅依附咧係一種靈性嘅快樂。
Just like in the past when Durvasa Muni was being chased by the Surasan Chakra, he had gone all the way up to Vaikuntha to see Lord Narayan.
咁咧就好似做咗新觀念咧，佢俾被 Krishna 嘅神碟追住嘅時候咧，佢一直咁走咧，至咗最終咧走到去維觀塔咧，係見主 Vishnu。
And at that time, Lord Narayan had described his relationship with his pure devotees.
咁當時咧，達拉納主達拉納咧就描述咧，佢同佢純粹奉獻者之間嘅關係。
Satam Hridayamayam, Satam Hridayamayam. Krishna says, I am in the hearts of my pure devotees, and my pure devotees are in my heart. I do not know anyone but my pure devotees. My pure devotees don't know anyone but me.
咁咧 ，Krishna 就講啦：我嘅心入邊只有我嘅純粹奉獻者，而我純粹奉獻者，亦都只嘅心入邊亦都只有我。我只係咧係記得我嘅純粹奉獻者，而我純粹奉獻者亦都只係記得我。
Satam Hridaya Mayam.
Sadhana Hridaya Mayam. Sadhana.
So this is a nice verse. Also, Narottam Das Thakur also says,
Tomara
Hridaya.
Sadhana Govinda Visra. Govinda Kaina Mama Vaishnava.
Govinda Kohina Mora Vaishnava Param. Right. Narottam Das also sings in one of his songs he's written like that I am in the hearts of my pure devotees. My pure devotees don't know anything but me, and I don't know anything but my pure
devotees.
So the Lord has this relationship also with Rukmini.
咁而主亦都同 Rukmini 咧有相同嘅關係。
What appears to be like mundane loving relationship is the highest transcendental expression of love.
咁表面上咧睇係好似啲世俗嘅愛情啦，實際上咧係呢一個最崇高、最純粹同埋超然嘅呢一個嘅愛嘅表現。
There's no real love in the material world. It's only the perverted reflection of love.
咁喺呢個物質世界咧，冇真正嘅愛啦，只係咧有愛一個扭曲嘅反應。
Of course, in the material world, we have these kind of perverted loving relationships between young men and young women.
咁喺呢個物質世界咧，年輕嘅男女之間咧，有呢一個係扭曲嘅愛嘅呢一個嘅關係。
And we feel great affection for each other.
咁我哋會有對方咧係有一個好強烈嘅愛。
But the person who we really love more than anyone is Krishna.
咁但係咧，一個人啊，我哋真正去愛，即係最多人咧，應該係 Krishna。
Because of identifying with the material body, we're thinking it's the body we love.
咁因為我哋咧認同咗我哋嘅身體，所以我哋就會去愛我哋嘅身體。
So, in that sense, Lord Krishna enjoys a very intimate, loving relationship with Rukmini.
咁喺呢度咧 ，Krishna 咧係享受住同 Rukmini 一個好親密嘅愛嘅關係。
So that's the spiritual energy.
咁咧呢個係一個靈性嘅能量。
But the Lord's also there in the external energy.
咁而主都擁有佢嘅外在能量。
Because with the external energy, when it comes time for creation, then the Lord glances over the material nature.
咁咧，主用佢嘅外在能量咧，就喺一個宇宙創造嘅時候咧，佢就蔑視咗呢一個宇宙。
And that material nature, what is Rukmini, she is. At that time, the Lord has to take the help from Rukmini in her form as Durga.
咁咧當咁咧就當時當創造嘅時候咧，主就要運用到咧係Rukmini嘅外在能量嘅展示咧，就係Durga。
Because its material nature is it's going on under the direction of Mother Durga.
因為這個物質世界就是通過 Durga 女神她的能量來到去運作。
So, Rukmini is saying that you assume, of course, for the purpose of creation, there has to be the mode of passion.
因為當宇宙創造的時候必須要通過這個激情的形態。
And this mode of passion.
咁咧就係激情形態。
Rukmini says that the Lord has to glance upon Rukmini, upon her, so that this creation can begin to take place.
咁咧，所以 Rukmini 就講咧，主咧當時係蔑視咗佢啦，令到咧呢一個宇宙嘅創造咧能夠展開。
Rukmini says that this way you show me your greatest mercy.
咁跟住Rukmini繼續講啦，通過呢個方式咧，你向我展示咗你最大嘅仁慈。
So there's two kinds of relationships between Krishna and Rukmini. One is in the material world and one is in the spiritual world.
咁所以Rukmini同Krishna咧有兩種嘅關係啦，一個咧喺靈性世界，一個喺物質世界。
And we see both moods. In one mood, the Lord is very attached to Rukmini, so much so that he can't sleep.
咁所以喺呢度睇到咧，Krishna係非常之依附Rukmini啦，甚至咧想念住佢咧，令到佢瞓唔到覺。
And at the same time, the Lord is indifferent to her. He's self-satisfied. He doesn't need her.
咁但係同一時間咧，Krishna咧係亦都係會對佢好冷漠嘅，因為咧 Krishna 係自我滿足，佢唔需要Rukmini。
One who is self-satisfied means one who is Atmarama.
咁自我滿足啦，咁即係話咧，Krishna係Atmarama。
One who is taking pleasure in the self.
佢咧能夠咧係自我咧係得到快樂。
So Sukadeva Goswami is Atmarama.
咁Sukadeva Goswami咧就係呢個Atmarama，即係自我滿足得到快樂。
Great devotees, liberated souls, they're Atmarama. They take pleasure in the self. They don't need anything material.
咁咧就好啲偉大誒已經解脱咗嘅聖人啦，佢哋都係Atmarama啦，即係佢哋唔需要咧誒通過物質嘅事情咧嚟到係得到快樂。
But whenever they hear the pastimes of Krishna, they're attracted.
咁咧，但每當佢哋聆聽係 Krishna 嘅逍遙時光嘅時候咧，佢都會被吸引。
The example is that Sukadeva Goswami was attracted to hear the pastimes of Krishna, to recite the pastimes of Krishna.
就好似阿斯德利古斯瓦米咁樣，佢都係咧被係佢當佢聽到係誒朗讀呢一個Krishna逍遙時光嘅時候咧，佢都係被吸引。
He doesn't have anything material. He's not in need of anything material.
佢咧完全咧係唔需要咧係得到誒擁有任何物質嘅嘢。
But when it comes to an opportunity to hear the glories of the Lord and the pastimes of the Lord, and it's attractive.
咁咧，但係當佢有機會能夠聆聽到主呢個咁超然嘅快樂嘅逍遙時光嘅時候咧，佢咧就變得狂喜。
So this indicates that the pastimes of Lord Krishna are not on the material plane.
咁亦都展示出咧 ，Krishna 嘅逍遙時光咧，唔係喺呢個物質嘅層面。
Because if they were on the material platform, then a transcendentalist like Sukadeva Goswami would have no interest in them.
因為咧，好似蘇格里奧、蘇阿彌誒呢啲咁超然嘅人物咧，佢對任何喺物質層面上嘅事物咧，都唔會有興趣。So,
Queen Rukmini is describing this wonderful relationship which she has with Krishna.
咁喺度咧，Rukmini皇后咧係描述咧佢同 Krishna 之間呢個咁美妙嘅關係。
Sometimes it appears like he couldn't care less about her. He just doesn't worry about her.
咁但係有陣時 Krishna 會展示出咧，佢真係即係非常非常之關心 Rukmini， 但係有陣時咧就係展示出咧佢完全唔關心佢。
On the other hand, he's very attached to her.
咁但係同一時間咧 ，Krishna 係非常依附 Rukmini。
So much so that he came and he kidnapped her away from all the other kings, and he fought with all these kings in order to take Rukmini to Dwarka.
咁咧，佢係咁愛 Rukmini 啦，所以 Krishna 咧親自嚟到咧，係老劫，係即係喺咁多個誒 王子啦，國王面前咧攬住佢啦，嚟到去送佢去Dwarka。
She was supposed to be married to Shishupal. There was a big wedding arranged, and Shishupal was there, all ready to marry her.
咁咧 ，Rumini 其實應該嫁俾 Shishupal 嘅。咁當時已經安排咗好盛大嘅婚禮啦。Shishupal 係喺等緊咧，係迎娶 Rumini。
And Krishna came and stole her, just like.Just like a lion takes a lamb away.
咁咧 ，Krishna 就突然之間就出現啦，就攞劫咗 Rukmini 走啦，就好似一隻獅子咧攞走一隻捉咗一隻兔仔咁樣。
And of course, Shishupal and Rukmini's brother Rukma and Rukmi, they all came after Krishna. Krishna fought with them.
咁當時咧 ，Shishupal 同埋呢個Rukmini 嘅兄長 Rukmi 咧就一直咁追住 Krishna 同佢打。
So Krishna.Showed his determination to take Rukmini, to take her for his wife.
咁咧就 Krishna 都喺度展示出佢嘅決心啦，要得到 Rukmini 咧成為佢嘅妻子。
Of course, Krishna sometimes he will also joke about this, and he will say, "Well, I didn't. It wasn't that I was really after you. I only took you just to get your brothers angry."
咁但係有時咧 ，Krishna 咧都會講一啲戲弄嘅説話喺度同 Rukmini 講：哦，其實我唔係真係想，唔係真係中意你，所以老結你就。其實我只係咧想激嬲你嘅哥哥，所以咧我就捉咗你。
Because your brothers and that Shishupal, they were so proud of their power, they were so proud of their opulence, so I wanted to make them humble and let them know.
因為咧 ，Shishupal 同埋佢嘅兄 Rukmini 嘅兄長 Rukmini 咧非常之驕傲啦，因為佢哋嘅力量啦，佢哋嘅。財富咧變得非常之驕傲，所以我咧就想消滅佢哋呢啲嘅驕傲。
I wanted them to know that they're nothing in this material world.
我咧想佢哋明白知道咧，佢哋喺呢物質世界咧根本咧係一無是處。
But I wasn't interested in you. You were just a means for me to get to them.
我咧其實對你一啲興趣都冇嘅，我只係咧通過你咧嚟到去激嬲佢哋。
And so in this way, Krishna is.Atmarama, he's satisfied in himself.
咁咧，所以 Krishna 係 Atmarama 咧，即係自我滿足嘅人。
But he has a mission in coming to this world. That's to give pleasure to his devotees and to give trouble to the miscreants.
咁就係 Krishna 嚟呢個，就係喺呢個世界顯現咧有個原因嘅，佢就要為佢嘅奉獻者帶嚟快樂啦，亦都係咧要為呢一啲嘅惡魔咧帶嚟麻煩。
So here also, he is.Working on both sides. In one way, in the material world, he's arranging for the creation to take place and for the mode of passion to come up to be there. He wants the universe to come into, it should begin to manifest.
咁所以咧 ，Krishna 係有喺兩方面咧展示著係同佢哋關係啦。一方面咧就係喺呢一個用呢個激情形態進行呢個宇宙嘅創造嘅時候。
So this is one of Krishna's functions that he has to arrange for this material creation.
咁呢個係 Krishna 其中嘅工作咧，就係要安排呢個宇宙嘅創造。
And at the same time, he also wants to enjoy his own loving affairs.
咁另一方面咧，佢都係咧係要係想去滿去享受咧，佢哋同其他人嘅愛嘅關係。
He's not just only a creator.
佢咧唔單單淨係一個創造者。
You know, people and ordinary people, they think of God. If they believe in God at all, they think, oh, he's a creator.
咁好多人咧，佢相信有神啦，佢就話就相信咧神咧就係創造者。
But we see in the Srimad Bhagavatam, we get a more complete picture of the nature of God.
咁咧，但係通過聖經博加層咧，我哋睇到咧，主咧一個更加全面嘅各方面嘅佢嘅特徵。
Of course, the concept of God itself is not even correct. It's not enough to actually describe the position of Krishna.
咁當然咧，就算係神嘅概念咧，都唔能夠咧完全咧係去描述咧 Krishna。
Because if we speak about God, there's so many gods. I think always another god.
咁咧，我哋當講我哋講神嘅時候咧，其實有好多好多嘅神。
But he's not simply God. He's the absolute truth.
佢唔單單只係神啦，亦都係咧絕對真理。
And the concept of the absolute truth is much greater than the concept of God。
咁而呢一個絕對真理嘅概念咧，比起神嘅概念咧，係更加嘅廣闊。
So the absolute truth is a person, and as a person, he has also feelings and emotions and senses。
咁咧作呢個至尊人格首相係絕對真理係一個人啦，而佢亦都本身有情感啦，有感官。
His business is not just simply only creation。
佢嘅工作咧，唔單單咧，淨係係創造。
But he has also loving dealings with his devotees。
佢咧亦都係同佢嘅奉獻者咧有愛嘅交流。
And these are expressed, these are being described to us in this wonderful these dealings between Krishna and Rukmini。
咁而通過Krishna 同 Rukmini 之間嘅呢一啲嘅逍遙時光咧，就可以展示出嚟。
Krishna doesn't want to. If you just work all the time, then it's no good, is it? We say all work and no play makes Jack a dull boy or something. Have you heard that before? All work and no play makes Jack or Jill a dull girl or a dull boy. Jack a dull boy, Jill a dull girl.
咁咧就有個英國嘅諺語就話咧，如果你淨係成日就係做嘢唔玩嘅話咧。就會令到一個男仔或一個女仔咧變得咧非常之愚鈍啦。
Right, we know ourselves. If we're just working all the time working, you don't get any time for pleasure or recreation or relaxation. You know, it's no good, is it? You can't just work all the time.
咁如果你淨係不停咁工作咧，冇時間去尋找快樂嘅話咧，咁其實係非常之痛苦嘅。
And similar, God is a Krishna is a person. He is also like that. He's not just going to create all the time.
咁咧 ，Krishna 係一個人啦，所以咧一個人物啦，所以咧同樣地，你唔可以諗佢淨係咧去創造，咁咪好慘。
He also likes to enjoy.
佢同樣咧係好中意咧去享受。
And he gets his enjoyment in these joking words with Rukmini.
咁喺呢度咧，佢通過咧對 Rukmini 呢啲嘅戲弄嘅説話咧嚟得到快樂。
Teasing his wife Rukmini.
佢喺度嘲弄佢嘅妻子啊 ，Rukmini。
Making her angry. You look more beautiful when you're angry.
佢咧特登咧係激嬲 Rukmini 啦，跟住就同佢講啦：，哇，你嬲嘅時候個樣咧更加靚。
So like this is the pastimes of Krishna.
咁呢個咧就係 Krishna 嘅逍遙時光。
So we're getting a glimpse.Into the complete aspects, all the aspects.
咁我哋喺度睇到咧少少咧係Krishna 咧係主完整嘅各方面。
There's his Srishti Tattva and there's the Lila Tattva.
咁佢有佢嘅能量嘅化身啦，亦都有佢嘅逍遙時光嘅化身。
So devotees, we no both things, both aspects of Krishna.
咁所以咧，作為奉獻者咧，我哋咧兩方面咧，Krishna 兩方面咧都要去明白。
You get people who are sahajas, they only want to know about the lila。
咁咧有啲係啲假扮者啊 ，sahajas， 佢哋咧就淨係咧中意咧係講 Krishna 啲逍遙時光。
They take everything cheap. They want to imitate. They just want to hear the lila and they relish it. They don't know about the creation.
佢哋咧淨係中意聽咧 Krishna 呢啲嘅逍遙時光啦，就好廉價咁樣咧去講呢啲嘢。佢哋咧就冇對 Krishna 嘅創造嗰方面咧就冇興趣嘅。
And other people they only know about they think of God only as the creator, the one holding everything, put everything in place. They think he's just some kind of shopkeeper.
咁但另外啲人咧就另外一個極端啦，就以為咧。神咧淨係識創造嘅啫，淨係咧保持萬物咧係一個有秩序咁樣係運行啦。咁就好似一個咧商店老闆咁樣。
It's just somebody who we go to tell our desires. When we want something, we tell him what we want.
或者咧，淨係咧，當我哋想得到任何我哋嘅慾望嘅時候咧，就話俾佢聽，就滿足我哋嘅慾望。
Oh Krishna, let me pass this exam.
Oh Krishna, 你可唔可以令我考試合格
？Oh Krishna, let me make a lot of money in the business.
Oh Krishna, 可唔可以令我做生意咧賺大錢
？Oh Krishna, let me live a long way.
Krishna, 我可唔可以長命啲啊
？We come to Krishna with all of our requests.
咁咧，我哋咧會去到 Krishna 度咧，就係話俾你聽我哋所有各式各樣嘅要求。
But Krishna is not just a shopkeeper that somebody comes with the demands.
咁咧 ，Krishna 就並唔係一個商店老闆啦，淨係滿足我哋嘅需要。
Krishna is a person, and he likes to. He has his own life, his own personal pastimes.
咁咧 ，Krishna 係一個人咧，亦都有佢自己嘅生活，有佢嘅消遣時光。
And he's sharing them with all of us.
佢咧同我哋一齊分享。
We're hearing about them in the Srimad Bhagavatam.
咁我哋咧通過聖典播加納談咧嚟到聆聽佢嘅消遣時光。
I'm trying to understand this. That Rukmini said, you glance at me at the time of the creation when they enact the mode of passion. So, what is Rukmini's connection there?
Don't glance him and glance him. That's why there is two way you can.
You mean
two perspectives.
Durga glance at the Lord and the Lord glance at Durga also.
No. When
let me translate first. 咁誒，嗱，孫馬拉嘅問題就係誒，就係喺度裡面講到咧，就係誒，當喺呢個誒激情慾誒激情形態之下創造嘅時候咧 ，Krishna 咧就撇視咗誒。撇視咗佢，咁係其實代表啲咩咧？咁馬拉就話咧，就係通過Durga 道家女神。
Yeah, sorry.
When Sadashiva, no, he glances to the Durga Devi, no, to material world, then the creation starts.
咁當 Krishna 咧係撇視呢個宇宙嘅時候，呢個物質形能量嘅時候咧，呢個宇宙嘅創造就開始。
They say like sometimes you don't glance me, sometimes you glance. Because whenever you want, you can glance me.
咁所以點解 Rukmini 就話啦
？So Rukmini's first or Durga's first？
咁係有 Rukmini 先咧，定有 Durga 先嘅咧？
Durga's in material world.
Yeah, that's why he is like.Yeah, Durga Devi is material world, but Durga is not material.
咁 Durga 女神咧就喺呢個物質宇宙當中咧，但 Durga 咧就唔係即係唔係物質性嘅。
That's why Lord don't see directly material things. That's why Durga Devi through Durga Devi do everything, but Lord don't have any direct connection with material.
咁所以咧，主係同呢個物質世界冇直接關係，只係通過道家女神咧嚟到做呢一切物質嘅嘢。
But I'm trying to understand the connection between Rukmini and Durga.
咁但係 Rukmini 同埋 Durga 之間嘅關係係咩咧
？They are the difference, difference service according difference time and space.
咁即係喺唔同嘅時間、唔同嘅地方咧，佢就唔同嘅功能、唔同嘅工作。
Can we say they are expansions? No, not expansion.
Yeah, because they all are the fine according Bhaktivinoda Thakur or according Acharya Durga Satya Sarambha, they all are the expansion of brother realms.
咁根據 Bhaktivinoda Thakur 咧講咧，就呢一啲道家女神咧，其他嘅都係Radharani 嘅擴展。
And who? And what about Rukmini? Who is she?
She explains about Radharani.
嚇
？She also explains.
咁所以Rukmini 其實都係Radharani 嘅一個嘅。
All the Lakshmi, all the Gopis, they are actually Mula Lakshmi, Radharani is Mula Lakshmi.
咁所以咧所有嘅，譬如包括係 Rukmini 啦，同埋所有嘅無牛姑娘啦，所有嘅呢啲即係無牛係啦，都係咧Radharani 嘅擴展。
Do the gopis come in Dwarka? Do the gopis come in Dwarka Lila? The Vrindavasi gopis, the gopis of Braja, do they appear in Dwarka Lila?
咁馬拉嘅問題就係喺 Vrindavan 嘅無姑娘，佢哋有冇參與喺杜阿卡嘅逍遙時光咧 ？Yes。
Vrindavan Madhav, Lalit Madhav mentioned how that he worked. they become also in Dwarka, they also appear before. They give up their life.
They give up their life.
Because what?
They reappear in Dwarka also. Rather than become Satyabhama and Gopis, they are, all the Gopis also there. Reappear there in
Dwarka.
Mm, in Dwarka.
成個故事好長，就成為三方幫忙，即係一個好長嘅故事嘅。
It's not very easy to read that story.
Easy to let her remember us.
呢個故事好難讀啊，仲好難記。
It's a very complex.
Very complex.
咁啊，非常之複雜嘅小事咯。After
many times I read and many then to clear it is how rather than going to serial then he come back into the trail which is little come it is not so complicated but two three times to read he can understand how and also Chandra Bali also went and how he became rich this is also mentioned
written by who
the book is by Rupa Goswami
Rupa Goswami 咁啊，Rupa Goswami 寫咗本書咧，就係講述曬呢一啲嘅即係本咪點樣係再次求生咧，成為喺做一球度參與呢個小時光啦，包括係即係其他所有人啦，即係呢啲蘑菇人咧，全部都好詳細咁記載。咁馬拉就話咧，其實呢本書咧要讀幾次咧，先至因為比較複雜，你先會明白當中嗰啲關係啊咁樣。
Bhagavatam ki
jai,
Shri Prabhupada ki
jai.
Namah Shivaya, Namah
Shivaya.
Gaur Bhakti Vrinda ki
jai.